5 years ago, I was introduced to Barry and got to know his work through all different media, digital media, as well as painting in different forms. What I find about Barry is that he is concerned with a portrayal of a transcendental moment by way of abstraction. You know, in works like this, we can see the way that he is interested in light, not only as a beautiful form in and of itself, but Barry is interested in the portrayal of light and color as a metaphor for transcendent experience. It is handled in a way which communicates an epiphany, which communicates a kind of eureka moment when everything is revealed and delicious knowledge of creation and of the cosmos will be revealed to the viewer. There are these passages everywhere you look of texture and surface effect and this kind of organic layering of this almost molten texture, which often Barry Mack superimposes order upon. So you will see this kind of duet between natural chaos and the ooze of nature with the structures that mankind layers upon it. There's also a great sense of colors. Some pieces very minimal chromatically, and others you just wonder, what is this guy on? This is some great stuff. Some of the work we see drips and dribbles and abstract expressionist echoes. You know, we see things that remind us of Sam Francis, Jackson Pollock. Other times we see very rigid geometric structures that remind us of Rothko and Mondrian and the minimalist. So what we have, I think, is a very beautiful mélange of art history presented to ourselves as a kind of epiphanic moment, a moment of epiphany that can convey to us something which figurative art really couldn't.